Still good. No worries. You can probably use this thing as a weed whacker if you wanted. Trim trees. Still works. It's fine, it's fine. Of course, we got a really good pilot. I've known him for 30 plus years. He built this and it's freaking cool. I think I'll keep this video to myself. I don't want to put it in. Woo! Hell yeah. Look, it's weed whacking as it goes. No. Holy crap. Okay, Matt, you're getting too close to me. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Probably, you know what I think could alleviate that? Stronger motors, and if it were a little bit heavier, right?